My journey began in 2005, the first year I played contact football for an actual team. I played defensive end for the Louisville Patriots, and my first season, we only won one game. At an early age, I learned engineering isn't about perfect solutions, it's about doing the best you can with limited resources. I could have easily quit or played with another team, but I stayed. In the following year, I also played tight end on offense. In honor of me staying, we went undefeated and won the championship at Papa John's Stadium in 2007.
Oh my God!
Wow! If you can dream it, you can do it. In 2009, I played flag football, and this was the beginning of something special. My talent was revealed with unbelievable potential. I had a gift for catching the football very precisely. In the following season of contact football, I averaged 2 to 3 touchdowns, about 5 to 6 receptions, and 60 yards a game. I believe that one day I'd become a great wide receiver like Randy Moss, Terrell Owens, or Calvin Johnson. What we all had in common was we wore the same jersey number, was 81. My potential grew every day, getting better each day through the hard practices and extra workouts. I remember having practices and games where I couldn't catch anything, coaches yelling in both ears, teammates didn't want to be around me, people in the background shouting. At first, it was hard, but I learned to get used to it. I was treated differently than some of my other teammates simply because people expected more out of me. I really had to learn.
When you screw up and nobody says anything to you anymore, that means they've given up on you.
It wasn't until my junior year playing for the Patriots I learned the basics of being a wide receiver. My coach taught me how to earn playing time, opportunities to make plays, and how to step up and be a leader. So what do I alone truly have to offer? It took me 3 to 4 years to figure that question out. But I am a big-time playmaker, a leader by example, and a great teammate. My role is to block for my teammates, take advantage of the opportunities given to me, and be dependable in big moments. As an incoming freshman, my transition at Butler was very smooth. I learned a lot on how things change when you move up to the next level. The one thing I came to learn quick was just because you're in the driver's seat doesn't mean you have to run people over. Which means for me, just because you're better than others doesn't make you successful. I was always told the team is only as good as its weakest link. And if I don't help them out, the team won't be as good as it could be. Now that I'm a senior, I am blessed to say that everything I am is because of those in this video and many more who aren't mentioned. Without you, I wouldn't be able to pursue my dream and play college football.